In every generation, there is a chosen one. She alone will stand against the vampires, the demons, and the forces of darkness. She is the Slayer.
Miss Summers, asleep again? This isn't nap class. Sorry, Miss Kathy. I think you should go see Principal Masters. Why do I keep on having dreams about icky, bitey vampires?
Welcome to Cleveland, Buffy. I think it'll be a great place to start a new life.
I was pretty into my old life. Hello? Anyone here? Buffy Summers? Hi, I'm Miss Sparks, your watcher. It's an honor to meet you. Huh? What now? Honor? Why? Dear girl, it is you who the prophecy speaks of. It is you who must defeat the evil threat that continuously seeps into our world. Vampires!
Buffy, you must train to slay. Let's start.
Another day of eating lunch alone. Hey, wanna say this?
Sure.
Hi, I'm Buffy.
I'm Sarah Fan, and this is my friend Alvaro.
What's up? Wanna fry?
Sure.
Garbage can.
Just ask him.
It's a dump.
I suppose you guys already know I'm a super vampire slayer.
That's okay. I'm a witch.
And I'm a werewolf.
That's so awesome. Maybe we can form a gang, like the Scooby Gang.
That does make sense. We've all seen Scooby-Doo and we do have a talking dog in our group.
Haha. Wait, I'm the dog?